Arizona Game and Fish Department personnel recently released over 30 captive-bred black-footed ferrets into the Aubrey Valley, just west of Seligman. This small specialist carnivore was once considered the most endangered mammal on the planet and was twice considered to be extinct. The black-footed ferret's primary food source are prairie dogs. They use the prairie dogs for food and then take over the burrows and use them as shelter and a place to raise their young.